Everyone, now I show you our AC control set. One control set include one inverter, one display, and one safety kit, and one piece data cable. Now I show you how to connect this part to the AC motor and the incline motor. First, we use this data cable. This one connect to inverter here. And AC motor have three cable. You should be careful. Now I show you one by one. The yellow one we connect to the W. The red cable we connect to the V here. You should be careful. And another one, yes, the red one connect to U. Okay, now we connect the incline motor. Incline motor has three cables and the incline sensor. Incline sensor connect to this connector. Yes, this one. Okay, now these three cables. The bad one connect to this down. And the red one connect to out. The white one connect to here. Come. Okay, now finish. This is the power cable. We connect these two cables. You can connect like this way or change the like this. Okay, all is okay. Okay, before you connect the power cable to the AC power, you check the cable, all the cable again. If they connect normally, like this one, we should be careful. Okay. Okay, now I'll show you. Put the safety key to the control board. Now we turn on the power. Okay. Start. Now you can see the AC motor is running. Okay.